The Minister of Energy and Mineral Development, Ruth Nankabirwa, says it will be important that women set goals and keep on track to attain the set goals.
When you invest on borrowed money in generation and transmission, you contribute 60%, the end user tariff. Yeah, here.
The women who are already active in the energy sector say mentoring of the younger generation is critical.
I want to go and I can do it. And because of my growth mindset, that's how I ended up in the oil and gas industry. I have no background in oil and gas. I have no technology. I'm not an engineer. In fact, the only thing I knew about upstream oil and gas was
there. But we take this month to take forward the women's agenda. And therefore, we, as women serving in the electricity supply industry and the extractives, I want to thank my colleague Nabanja.
As the energy sector grows, the women in the sector think it's time for them to join hands and work together for equality. Story by Sarah Nabakosa for the news.